I'm not a big drinker. To be honest, I only get drunk on my birthday. I'm what brands call sober curious, people who dabble in the idea of alcohol abstinence for reasons of health, wellness, family history, or just trying to save some money. So here we are, another dry January, a concept that began in 2013 and was actually trademarked in 2014. No wine, no beer, no cocktails, no White Claw, and any other hard seltzer. None for 31 days straight.
I remember this because we had a new director of campaigns come in, Emily Robinson, and she'd just taken a month off alcohol in order to run a half marathon. And she came to us with this great idea of whether we could encourage other people to do the same. I remember there was a lot of talk about it, and someone came up with the idea of doing it in January and calling it Dry January. And it's really grown from them. And that was the winter of 2012. We're on our eighth Dry January now.
One in six adults binge drink at least once a week, according to the CDC. That's around 37 million people in the United States alone. A little dry time can go a long way, so I decided to try it out with the help of Heineken, which sent Adweek a 31-pack of their zero alcohol lager.
We knew Dry January was around the corner, and so our global messaging, our creative platform is Now You Can.
That's Eric Husband, VP at Heineken agency Fast Horse.
So enter Dry January, it's coming up. What we liked about our product here is, you know, Dry January tends to be all about the sacrifices and resolutions. And, you know, we looked at Heineken 00 and said, wow, we have the perfect product that would allow people to, instead of looking at Dry January and going into it as something they have to restrain from alcohol, they now have, maybe would have something to look forward to each day. So I think when we landed on the idea of a 31-pack and then the advent calendar format, it was very simple, but it was a perfect solution.
Yes, perfect. As we record this, this is day 23. 23 straight days of drinking Heineken Zero Alcohol. Also, 23 straight days of drinking no alcohol.
It attracts quite a range of people, and people generally find it a very positive experience. We get a lot of feedback from people. Some people just saying, well, look, this has helped me to cut back a bit. And other people, perhaps we didn't expect so much of this, people saying, oh, actually, I did feel like my drinking was quite out of control, taking over my life, and taking a month off has either helped me to give up or helped me to rein it in. And although the point of the challenge never was to encourage anyone to give up alcohol altogether, we do find people saying, oh, well, I just carried on not drinking after the end of January because I thought it was better for me.
So here's a Dry January. Until next year, or maybe I'll make it a Dry February too.